against, not only in scoring, but in minutes distributed. Last night, they had 10 guys who played at least 18 minutes, and no one played more than 29. So even if you've got a guy like Kevin Love hurt, or if a guy gets nicked up or in foul trouble, you know you've got guys that will pick you up.
Well, and that keeps your bench really aggressive, too, because they're attentive. They know they're going to get some.